So now we've gotten there. You've come to San Diego. You're starting out at this new city, new boot camp. Everything is new.
Yeah.
Tell me a little bit about, you know, your experience as a whole with Learn.
So, you know, I was pretty nervous day one. I really know what to do.
Yeah.
I still remember it. It's just like it was yesterday, day one, who I sat next to, where I sat, everything. But, you know, those nerves quickly were gone because Learn really makes you, I think, very comfortable, kind of like this family setting. Like, you know, you're welcome here, you're going to learn here, and everyone around you is just as nervous, if not more nervous. You're all in the same boat. So it's, I don't know, like I said, nerves, I'd say they were gone by lunchtime. So it was pretty good. But like I said, the transition of going from Seattle to San Diego and starting something new, like I said, I think anyone would be nervous. And you just have to understand that if you go to Learn and you start this process, nerves are okay. It's okay to be nervous. Yeah. But you're starting a great journey. And it's something I would do over and over again a million times.
That's so cool. Was there a specific, you know, a project or language or something in the class that really drove your passion?
You know, I think the Capstone project was probably the thing that I was most excited for. What did
you guys build?
So we built an app called Syntax Solutions. And long story short, it was basically an app that took basic like syntax examples in languages that you're learning and kind of gave you the very most basic, simple version of it. A lot of resources online will give you an example that's probably a little complex for someone that's just learning. And we wanted to simplify that and also cut down the amount of time it takes to find what you're looking for. So it was great. I worked with some amazing people, the people on my team, lifelong friends. I just loved working with them. And so that was the project, I would say, that kind of will always be with me.